This track could very well hurt your ears, so be careful.